Well, this is the boxing match. I'm pretty much thrilled to see, I gotta say. Ben Askren, Jake Paul, you know? Ben Askren is the former Bellator and 1FC champion, a fearsome wrestler and a fearsome grappler who lost his last two outings against Damian Maia and Jorge Masvidal, but people think that he is purely a wrestler. In his fight against Damian Maia, he showed low kicks, he showed good punches, well, he evolved. I got to say that he evolved, you know, he was a one-dimensional, typical takedown artist, but right now he knows to punch way better, you know. His punching looks way better, and I still can't believe this is going to come to fruition, but it obviously is. He's gonna meet Jake Paul. Jake Paul holds wins over Anderson Gibb and Nate Robinson. He fought all those celebrities, and he really did a great job, you know. He really did a great job against Nate Robinson with that short hook. But Nate Robinson was swimming. He wasn't punching. He was swimming. That's like he was clinching. It's obvious that the guy doesn't know to fight. Also, Anderson Gibb is very, very much slower. And looking back at this, well, yeah. Jake Paul has big right hand, but look at Ben Askren, man. Ben Askren can take a beating. I mean, the only guy who really knocked him out was Jorge Masvidal when Ben Askren shot in for a takedown. And actually, that was one and only time we've seen him going down like a wrecking ball. But I think Ben Askren can take a beating. I think he can take a lot of damage. His chin is strong. I mean, Damian Maia finished him via submission. Jorge Masvidal knocked him out via knee when Ben Askren went for a takedown. So I think this is a big mismatch. Despite I'm not a big fan of Ben Askren, Ben, kick this guy's butt, please. I think Ben Askren is going to win this match. I don't know whether it's going to be points or knockout. I don't know whether he has knockout power. That's still unknown to me. But he showed really, really good technical punches against Damian Maia. So Ben evolved. Ben progressed a lot. The other side, Jake Paul is telling that he is trying so hard. He only has this short hook and this short right. I think that's not enough to defeat Ben Askren. So this time, I'm gonna say Ben Askren wins this fight, and I think this is a mismatch. So, Benny boy,